Do you know if you have high blood pressure? Find out how you can prevent or control it. High blood pressure, when left untreated, can damage the blood vessels in your body. It hardens the arteries as cholesterol and calcium builds up. Over time, the arteries narrow, restricting blood flow and damaging critical organs like the heart, brain, eyes, and kidneys. The first sign of high blood pressure affecting the heart is the thickening of the heart muscle. It now struggles to pump blood into the circulatory system through narrowing arteries. Left untreated, the condition worsens, and all this time, you do not feel any symptoms. Over time, high blood pressure further narrows the arteries, cutting off blood to the heart. When your arteries become critically narrow, or if a piece of the blockage breaks off, it may result in a heart attack. A heart attack can cause permanent damage to the heart muscle by affecting its ability to pump blood, resulting in heart failure. High blood pressure is a leading cause of kidney failure. Damaged blood vessels in your kidney affect its ability to filter and clean blood. Left untreated, the kidney will eventually fail and dialysis or a kidney transplant will be needed. In your eyes, high blood pressure can affect the tiny arteries of the retina. Bleeding and blockage can result in blurred or lost vision. When arteries harden in the brain, you can suffer a stroke that damages brain tissue. Some arteries may rupture, causing bleeding or hemorrhage. This can result in slurred speech, paralysis, and loss of consciousness. Do you know if you have high blood pressure? Find out how you can prevent or control it. Eat healthy, relax, lose weight, and take all medication given by your doctor, and you can control high blood pressure and stay healthy. Talk to your Kaiser Permanente healthcare professional today to learn more.